We're trying to find him in the smoke, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness a spectacular Jacksonville Jaguars tradition and something that has never before been seen in the 150 years of Wembley's stadium existence. Please direct your attention high atop Wembley Stadium and make some noise for the self-proclaimed greatest mascot in the NFL, the world-famous Jacksonville.
Jacksonville. Maybe that might be Cecil Martin in that suit because he's the only other one crazy enough to do something like that. But the crowd love it. Yeah, they definitely love it.
This is an incredible character. He got shot in the stomach with paintballs a few weeks ago. He's always got something entertaining for the crowd.
Yeah, he always had a chance to interview him a little bit about a month or two ago when he talked about that. He's always thinking of different stunts to pull out to try to pull, and he has to get the okay from the Jags and from the NFL to do a lot of things.
How did you interview a mascot? Because they're not allowed to talk.
Well, he took his cap off.
Oh, okay, he's real.
I know what the man looks like. I know what the masked man looks like. You know.